The National Green Tribunal has directed the Delhi government to comply with the Supreme Court order to levy sewerage charges on all households in the national capital for discharge of untreated effluents in the Yamuna. The Green Panel noted that 2.3 lakh people in unauthorized colonies in Delhi have not taken sewage connections, which was resulting in emission of pollutants into the river. The NGT said, as per polluter pays principle, every individual household causing pollution by release of sewage into open environment or in the sewer network is liable for payment for its treatment. NGT Chairperson Justice A.K. Goel said the Delhi government may forthwith comply with the order of the Supreme Court from October 2019.